G'day, this is Jason. And gear acquisition syndrome is a phenomena that many of us have observed, perhaps in our own choices with musical gear, for example. So I was reading Philippa Perry's book, and I came across this paragraph that I think is relevant. We might believe we'd prefer to have lots of options, but experiments by the psychologist Barry Schwartz show that we don't. In one, he found people felt happier with a box containing a choice of 6 chocolates rather than a choice of 30, and were more satisfied with the chocolate they chose. What happens when we have too much choice is we worry we'll make the wrong one. There's a lesson to be learned there. Cheers.